hear you. I hear myself. Okay, so this is not about gaming, but about IP tokenization. So this is a different theme. Okay. So my name is Szymon Sawkarda. I'm co-founder of Tekra startup. We are looking for space for how to make tokenize the IP market using blockchain. But you have to imagine the planet as it's here on this slide. And this planet is beautiful. It's very similar to our planet. It's full of life, full of great minds. And this is ruled by Evil Corp. Evil Corp, this is organization, it's government of this planet. They use tech only for profits. And profit itself is not bad things, but in this case, they use only tech for profits. So it brings a bad impact on the planet, because the planet is dying and soon will be collapsed. On this planet, there's the second group, the scientists. But the scientists cannot save the planet because they have few problems to resolve. And this is the evil corporation. And this is the problems of the scientist. So the first problem of the scientist is very simple. They have no access to the capital, especially on the first level of commercialization, on the young technology. There are a lot of great minds, great ideas, hidden in the forbidden places somewhere, and they have no space to show their talent, their patent, their inventions to the world. So this is linking us to the second problem. There is no space for fast and secure investment for advanced scientists and on the advanced science. And the last problem is the evil corp itself. There are powerful and greedy people, and if they see that each technology can, you know, kill their profits, they're trying to take over the inventions, they're trying to buy the pet, they're trying to buy the scientist and put their pet but to the lock. And this is it. But there is the hope in the galaxy, its solution. This is a good story. And the solution for the scientist and advanced science in the future is very simple. We can use DEX platform, decentralized platform, like rebel investors, to change the mindset of the evil corporation and the scientist. But what is exactly DEX platform for investment? So do you know Kickstarter? Who knows what is Kickstarter? Do you know Kickstarter? No? Nobody knows what is Kickstarter? Really? Come on, who knows the Kickstarter? Raise your hands. Okay, few guys. So the Kickstarter is old way of crowdfunding. People get the money, they can put the money to the Kickstarter to make funny technology or funny things to make monetizing that the funders can make funds to make it into the market. But the next level of the crowdfunding, it's not Kickstarter. It's using blockchain, smart contract, blockchain browser, and of course, tokens. So what we are trying to do in the science world is to change the mindset of people and the scientists and the fundraising itself. So we're creating patent holder. If you have the patent now, you can buy it all or not. So we can make the small pieces of the patent, 1%, 2%, 5% of the patent, and create a token, an investment token, for each technology that you want to move to the market and for the scientist. And this investment token is your right to the patent itself. So this is real assets in the science world. We have this is the difference on the Kickstarter, that we have the verification by experts, what it is exactly. Patents and the scientist world, it's very easy to check. We can check this, everything is okay, if patent is good or not, it exists or not exist. We can make market report or patent purify. We can check everything by community, by scientists, by universities. So the risk of the scam is much lower than the Kickstarter on ICO or IEO. And last thing, increased security. This is decentralized platform. Decentralized means we can use a global community and scientists to make platform not one in central place, but in many places, like decks. And what is the benefit for the scientists? Why they should go to the Rebel platform and make their project to the community? So they can fund very, very, very fast. They have instant launch the funds. They have no wait a long time, like in the VC round, to make the first round of investment. And they have early market verification. What is the best market verification? If community of the people put the money to the platform and buy the path or tokens of the platform. So this is the first verification for the scientists that have going to, in the good way. And the last one, there's evil corporate resistance, because the scientists decide if they want to sell 50% of the patent, 40% of the patent, 70% of the patent. They decide how much they want to sell to the market or the corporation or the community or anyone who wants to buy it. And let's check the crowdfunding transaction value. We have almost $6 billion transaction value in crowdfunding. This is not VC included. This is not blockchain. This is not ICO, IEO. This is only crowdfunding. And according to patents, there is almost 1,200,000 patent yearly grants by five most biggest IP office. And according to these numbers, there is 2.8 million patent applications yearly. So nobody is tokenizing the patents now. Nobody is doing it right now. So this is the huge market, and that this platform, DEX, for the rebels, investors, is the first place to make tokenization of paths possible. And this is our platform. This is not only idea. You know, it's a lot of idea nowadays, but we created the platform. And we made the first investment in the advanced technology. We invest in graphene technology. We have four patents. One is globally. We make fundraising for the community. We raise $5 million. We create the first, the next generation of LED bulb light. And let's compare. So if you have, if you want to take 3% for the one path only, 3% of the market, of the LED market, this is $2.8 billion market size. And this is only one path. And if we take 1% of all paths on the world, this is a global market. It's a huge market. And we can use it. But what is about the investors? Why the investors should invest in tokenized patents? So that's why. They get patent shares. So you are owner of the patent. In 5%, in 10%, in 25%, it depends on you and the scientist. You will get dividend from the market. So for example, if the graphene bulb, so our next generation LED light, better, it's similar to sunlight, will go to the market, will sell to the Philips or Osram, it's possible. So you will get dividend for tokens. Or you can make fast exit for the investment. You just sell the tokens on the exchange to the other people, or to Philips if you want to buy it. And the last thing, this is the rage against E-Corp, because our idea is to connect people with advanced science and make investment possible for everyone. Because according to our idea, our credo, this is the place for the new technology in the future. And the technology shouldn't be only used by advanced corporation and buy to the lock and lock in, because we are in the space of inventions. And inventions is going by crowdfunding on the blockchain world, using smart contracts, using tokens, and going to the people. So basically, this is what we are doing. This is our rebel office, our spaceship. If you want to make a better science world in the future, you are welcome. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you very much. So that was Premislav Karda.